Batch day means I've made it. I've finally accomplished my goal. Everything that we've been doing is leading to this, to figure out where we're going to be living essentially for the foreseeable future and also what specialty everybody's going into.
For me, it's just really a special day to really look back and reflect on what I have accomplished to be here today.
My classmates getting to celebrate everything together as one big class. I think that's what it means to me, is like our family is finally finishing.
I'm going to Phoenix Children's and I'm doing peds.
Excited, nervous, basically every emotion under the sun. This is everything that we've been waiting for.
Such a surreal feeling for me, and I'm sure for other medical students as well.
Ophthalmology here, I'm staying home.
And I'm also very thankful for all the support and guidance from all my really kind mentors who have selflessly invested in me in chasing this dream of becoming a doctor.
There have been weeks here that have felt like years, and there have been months that have passed in the blink of an eye. Going through medical school is kind of like scaling a mountain, I would say, except that mountain is made of a ton of little hills, and sometimes all you have to do is just focus on the little hill and ignore the giant mountain that you're climbing. So that's all your block exams, your lab practicals, your USMLE exams, right? That's all of your clinical rotations and shelves and applying to places and interviewing. All of these little things that you're doing basically build up to this.
I love you guys so much. You are the best people I've ever met, and I'm so excited to share these moments with you guys, and I'm so excited to see where you guys all end up, and you're gonna do great wherever you end up.
We're incredibly proud of you, and congratulations to everybody.